This is dense.
Yeah, thank you. So I think I'm gonna move it a little bit because I think you can.
So I'm inside a painting.
You're inside a painting, right? This is a three-dimensional thing, and I'm just trying to turn it around here so you can have a little, a little perspective on it. So you have 69 projectors. They're all doing the same calculation with the same eye point, but different corners. You know, they are independently doing these same things, but together when you see them, it appears to be one single thing.
Those are all the bile ducts.
That's exactly what they are. Yes, the bile ducts inside.
Oh my lord, that's very clever.
I like this one because it has such a nice, when the flash is like that, you have this great view off to infinity.
Yeah.
It gives you a sense of like how large, how big the space really could be.
Wow, this is the most interesting thing I've seen yet.
Yeah.
In some ways.
Yeah. Well, you know, that's art, right? I think it's fun to see the range of things that people are using this for.
This is coming right through me. They're like here, and then just.
And another way to describe it is immersive virtual reality environment. Stands for Yurt Ultimate Reality Theater. It is a recursive acronym.